Today we're going to talk about Greenpeace. Greenpeace helps the animals and the environment. The animals that they save the most are the whales and the dolphins because they're an extinction. Now, the environment, they're trying to help the environment because some people have contaminated. Contamination. And they're not trying to...
Organic food products are products under government oversight, which means that they are not run by the government. Now, organic food products are not something new to the world, as they reached popularity in World War II when people started losing their normal crops. They started reaching popularity more in 2011 when people started integrating these products in their diets.
All the types of energy that are in USA, for example, the nuclear energy or the safe energy.
Hi, I will talk about the industries of the United States. The industries of the United States are one of the most big industries in all the world. It's one of the countries that exports more things to all the world, like petroleum and all that things.
About the technology, without internet we can't like do anything because we use internet like for look for information, for, well, we can use it for games and the technology, it's in a lot of types. Why it could be, well, the computer, the telephone, the cars, well, a lot of things. And one of the most advanced technology, it's Apple, because it's, well, it's the iPads, iPhones, and all that.